It's important to think about how you might handle a chemical spillage should one occur on your property. Chemical storage facilities should be bunded or sloped down into a sump so any spillages can be easily contained. It's a good idea to keep a chemical spill kit close by in case you need it. A chemical spill kit includes a bag of sand, sawdust, or even cat litter, a pair of gloves, a brush and dustpan, and also a bucket. Any chemical spills should be cleaned up immediately. In the event of a chemical spill, 1. Isolate the area, keeping people and animals away. If there is a risk to people or the environment, contact either the CFS or MFS. 2. If it is safe to do so, stop more chemical from spilling. This could mean turning over a leaking container. 3. Use cat litter, sawdust, or sand to stop the chemical from moving further. 4. Clean up the chemical, putting the contaminated material into a solid container. 5. Dispose of the contaminated material. The chemical safety data sheet will have more information on safe disposal. If you're unsure, contact the chemical manufacturer directly. 6. If there is a risk of soil contamination, notify the Environment Protection Authority. Once you have finished applying a chemical or a drum has run empty, then it's important the equipment used to handle the chemical is decontaminated. There are two ways to do this. Use a dedicated washdown area, such as a concrete apron next to the storage facility, and collect the water in a lined evaporation basin or holding tank. Decontaminate the equipment at the site of application, shifting the working site frequently. This will encourage natural degradation of the chemical and avoids accumulation of residues. Remember, it's an offence to allow wastewater containing chemical residues to run into a stormwater drain, sewer, or watercourse. Chemical containers must be triple rinsed or pressure rinsed. There are a number of service providers which dispose of unused chemicals and drums. Type chemical drum disposal into your search engine to find out which one might be best for you. For further information, visit the SafeWork SA website at safework.sa.gov.au or call 1300 365 255.